This is a 45-minute guided meditation for when you're having difficulty falling asleep. Let's begin the practice by finding a comfortable position. Laying in bed, really allowing your body to settle in. Feeling the bed supporting your body. And noticing the sensation of the cover over your body. And now feeling into the body, starting with the top of the head, the forehead, the eyes, and the eye socket, the nose, feeling the cool air as you inhale and feeling the warm air as you exhale. Feeling the mouth, the chin, the jaw, noticing any tension, the face, and just see if you can allow the tension to melt away. Moving down into the neck and the shoulders and the upper arms, the elbow and the lower arms. The wrist and the hands. Now moving into the upper torso and bring the attention to your physical heart. Might even place one hand over your heart center. And see if you can feel your heart beating. Noticing the emotional tone of the heart center. making room for all the experiences. And letting go of judgment. Now bringing the attention to the lungs. And feeling the rise and the fall of your chest area. Now moving the attention down into the belly. And if you wish, you can place the other hand over your belly. Feeling the belly rise and fall with each breath. And feeling the lower back. And moving down into the pelvic area. And all the organs of digestion and reproduction. And moving into your hips. And the upper legs, the thighs, and the knees. And the lower legs. And the ankles. And the feet. And now let's bring the attention to the entire body. From the toes to the fingertips, to the crown of the head, and let's let's pause here for 3 breaths. Breathing in through the nose. And exhaling through the mouth. Two more, breathing in. And exhaling through the mouth. And one more, breathing in through the nose. And exhaling through the mouth. And just allow your breath to return to normal. Now bring your attention to the breath. And simply notice yourself breathing. If you've noticed that your attention has wandered away from the breath, just simply welcome yourself back and return to noticing the breath. You don't need to be in any particular state or in any state of mind to engage in this practice. may notice different thoughts or physical sensations or thoughts or feelings or emotions. This is all part of the experience of this meditation. And you might notice if you're clinging or efforting or if there's tension in the mind or in the body. Just see if you can breathe into that space. Creating a mental and physical environment that's conducive to sleep. Your body knows how to fall asleep. You may notice different thoughts or feelings, or perhaps even fear around falling asleep. We're not getting enough sleep. These thoughts are perfectly natural, and we can simply allow these thoughts to come and go. If you notice tension, a particular part of your body, you may find it helpful to flex and relax that part of the body. You can also place your hand over that part of the body and gently breathe into that space. If you're having difficulties keeping your attention on the breath, you can try noting the breath. So breathing in, silently say the word in. And as you breathe out, silently say the word out. In and out. With each in-breath, you're drawing in fresh air and energy. And with each exhale, letting go of anything that you no longer need or is no longer serving you. returning to our breath, to ourself. This is the foundation of our meditation practice. Becoming more familiar with our mind and our thoughts. Without getting carried away or trapped in them. Just like watching clouds in the sky, we can cultivate the ability to become an observer of our own mind. Trusting in your body and your mind. Your body knows how to fall asleep. Our job is to show up and create an environment that's conducive to sleep. Not trying to force it. Chase after it, or struggle, but rather collaborating with your body and mind. wishing you rest, relaxation, and ease. May you be happy. May you be free from suffering. May all beings be happy and free from suffering.